Okay. Let's do some heavy exploring.
I jumped. Okay. Okay. No, it's perfect there.
very small, passing the two giants. Giants so big, they challenged gods. They threatened to crush Mount Olympus under another mountain.
Yeah, right. Now I know this story's fictional.
Ding.
Good. That's a longer one.
Ares, exceeding in strength, shield bearer, strong of arm, leader of righteous men. Hear me. Shed down a ray from above upon my life and strength of war.
Strong of arm, strong of mouth. You try sending him to his room as a kid.
You try sending a god of war to room.
I will make you perfect. You will suffer. But it will be worth it.
Thank you. Let go! Let go! Fucking garbage!
I've always empathized with Sisyphus. You doomed us both to chains forever.
I have a thing for chains. And he'd still be in them if he hadn't tried to pull that switcheroo and chain up death instead. Leave it to bloodthirsty Ares to realize his prey on the battlefield wasn't actually dead. He set death free, and I set Sisyphus up for a date with the boulder. For eternity.
That just make the sound. Thank you. is nothing inside. Okay. I will suppose that that's how it was supposed to go.